All right, guys, here we go, lap two. Lap two, phone hat on, lap two. If you didn't see, I put this specialized phone hat to block some of the sun. Hopefully make it so we can see these videos a little bit better. Let's go lap two. Backstroke it up, and then we'll see, man. I'd like to get five laps instead of just four, but I keep having days like this where I get in and I just don't feel that energized. So we're not pushing it too much, guys. guys. I don't know if you can hear me by now. Again, survived. I've been rowing slower, man. Doesn't put as much tension on the muscles. You don't go as fast, but it's enough to stay up in the water. I'm just kind of cruising in. I don't know what to say. I'm not doing too much else. I'm doing a little bit of backstroke, but I'm just doing the breaststroke mostly here. I did a little bit of side stroke too, but. Switched up the backstroke for a little bit here. And then side stroke for a little bit here too. But really, this is my main right here, man. Nice, easy breaststroke. Keeps my head up. Keeping my head up all the time, man. I don't want that water in my ears. Anyway, that's number two. Still got that phone hat on that keeps that sun. I'm hitting that as hard. I'm hoping I'm getting a better contrast here with the phone hat on. Hopefully I am. Seems a little bit better. Not perfect.